here's the big one. Drew Brees slated to miss 6 weeks. That's not an exact science there. Torn thumb ligament, going to need surgery. The estimate right now is 6 weeks.
Could be more.
Could be more.
It is possible that they place him on IR. That would guarantee it that it is 8 weeks. I doubt they do
that. Whoa. Sorry, we have breaking news for the next blur. For the next one.
All right. Well, it's possible. I doubt they do that because if they could get those last two games and have him miss 6 weeks instead of 8 weeks, that's two losses that could become wins potentially. So I doubt they place him on IR, but that is in consideration right now.
I imagine that they'll give him the opportunity to recover faster and help their team. And so as far as the rest of the players on the team.
Huge downgrades.
The way I was driving in and I'm thinking about it, Latavius Murray, Jared Cook.
Out.
I don't even care about you anymore.
Agreed.
Alvin Kamara, Michael Thomas, I have at about 70% of what they were. That's how I view it.
But that's still a huge
downgrade. It's a monstrous hit.
Like Alvin Kamara goes from a locked and loaded top three running back to, I would have him now as a fringe RB1.
Yeah, he's definitely a top 15 running back for sure because his talent is outrageous. But you look at the amount of touchdowns he's scored over the last few years, those opportunities are not going to be there without Drew Brees.
And so it's unfortunate when those things happen. I mean, the Saints plus rushing touchdowns, that's what you've come to know. And if this team is not as competitive offensively, those opportunities will go down for Alvin Kamara, for Michael Thomas. It's unfortunate. Well,
this is where we had the breaking news.
This is even bigger. Big Ben Roethlisberger with the right elbow injury in the first half of the game. The Steelers just announced that he had an MRI on the right elbow. He will need surgery this week. He is out for the season.
Have we vetted that source?
Where did that come in from? Borland? Borland is gone.
That's from Rap Sheet.
Okay.
That's from Rap Sheet. All right. Ian Rappaport reporting. Gone for the season. They're 0-2 right now. James Conner also suffered a knee injury. Big Ben is out. Your Juju Smith-Schuster shares just went to...
They went way down. I mean,
they went way down.
They did exactly what just happened to Michael Thomas. I think these two players take the biggest hits because they are wide receivers who rely on quarterbacks, and now their quarterbacks just got massively downgraded. I think Mason Rudolph is one of the better backups in the league. Teddy Bridgewater is probably one of the better backups in the league. But these guys are not going to be able to sustain top eight wide receiver performances.
They're backups for a reason.
This season's over, Pittsburgh.
Oh, yes, for sure.
For more than Big Ben. They're 0-2.
I guess I lose that water bet at the end of the season.
Well, I don't even, like, they weren't playing well to begin with, but now you're in a situation where you have no chance to overcome likely what Baltimore looks great, and then Cleveland, we'll see what they have tonight. But this is pretty game-breaking news for Drew Brees, Big Ben, both Hall of Fame quarterbacks, both guys that have top five, top 10 wide receivers depending on them, and these injuries are very significant to the whole outlook fantasy-wise for both teams.
I'll say this, though, for Pittsburgh. We might have another Peyton Manning Indianapolis situation where the team was already struggling and Big Ben was going to be the one who had to carry them across the line if they were going to make any kind of move.
You're saying now, draft pick-wise?
Like all of a sudden now the Steelers, they're going to, at least from the team we've seen from 2 weeks, they're going to be one of the top picks in the draft, and you just there's a couple good quarterbacks coming out.
Well, Mason Rudolph, I mean, they like him, and he looked pretty good yesterday. He doesn't have the swag level of the Secret Garden.
Well, no, because no one does. No man.
Yeah, but he is also a better quarterback than the Secret Garden, I believe. Look, James Conner, starting running back, also injured his knee. He's getting tests today. So this is just...
Well, Jalen Samuels could end up one of the bigger waiver wire pickups of the week, regardless of this quarterback situation, if James Conner is out.
Oh, hey, I was just doing some heavy research. It's the research that makes the fantasy footballers great. Click that subscribe button and find out more.